Hello guys, we are demonstrating flight from Gatwick to Amsterdam, and then what we need to do, we need to just log into the Skybox and connect it, and then let's see, KLM 321, and that's A330 KLM, that's it, connected to the server first, and then what we need to do, we have to be show online frequencies, and then we need to send the flight plan. Flight plan is the Echo Golf Kilo Kilo, then Echo. Echo Hotel Alpha Mike, and the flight level would be 240, and the speed is 303 knots. This is IFR, and the flight has been Clipton and Redford 1. This is our flight plan, so we already sent it out, and that's it. We had information, and we don't need to contact the ATIS anymore. And what we need to do, we need to just turn off this bit sign, and then we need to contact to the old aircraft.
Starting engine one. Starting engine two.
We started,
and also make sure your seat back and folding trays are in their full upright position. At this time, we request that all mobile phones, pagers, radios, and remote control toys be turned off for the full duration of the flight. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Smoking is prohibited on the entire aircraft, including
dormitories,
beacon
lights. And then we need to turn runway lights on, nose lights on. What else we need to do? It's all okay. And then go back to here. Check our transponder on. And airport would be the KLM. And this is our aircraft. That's the one. So what we need to do, we have to contact is best pitch. There you go. We need to turn transponder on, and we need to be radio should be turned on. Sorry, this MKR on and lights on. This lights all right. Turn the ignition on. Transponder on. As soon as we turn the transponder on, then they will squawk code. We will set the ATIS from AGKAs. 134.22. So what we need to do, we need to that's it.
Code 6 to the cloud, temperature +3, dew point +2, KH 1025, at valid receipt of information. India, undefined aircraft type on first contact. Kentwick information. India, time 1920, runway news 08 right. Surface wind variable to
08 right.
Visibility 3000 meters. Haze, no significant cloud. Temperature plus 3, dew point plus 2,
then delivery is 1 to 1.9.
Valid receipt of information. India, undefined aircraft type on first contact. Kentwick information. India, time 1 to 1.9. Runway news 08
right.
Surface wind.
And I believe there's a the ATC is on. And there's no ATC available, I think, ground, approach and tower. So we need to contact approach and tower, which is fine. And then approach is, tower is 124.32. 124.22. And the tower frequency is 22, that's fine. And then approach is 126. 126.82. 126.82. We have to be get ready everything in on spot. So let's check the over ITS and I will see.
Delta 801, line up from 08 right.
QNHS 1025. We are at stand, located is. We are located. Stand 33. So we need to turn the
line up program with 080 8801
information Quebec. That's fine. Turbulence off. We need to turn the turbulence off.
Delta 8501, welcome to Gatwick. Taxi stand 175 Juliet Papa. And Kilo.
And 175 Papa and Kilo.
Is it 74 for the battle? Is that a fucking star?
All station calling standby, break. 276, coming tower.
Runway 206, right. So let's confirm through the clearance from the tower now.
3276 air gravity tower, hello, behind the departing Delta, flying 737-700, high GS1, lining, runway 08 right behind.
That's fine then.
Let's
talk to the tower now.
Delta 801, runway 08 right, cliff takeoff, Simpson call.
Good evening, Gatwick Tower, KLM 321. Good evening, KLM 321. Just quickly, radio check request, please.
KLM 321, read ability 5, break, Delta 801, runway 08 right, cliff takeoff, Simpson call.
Delta 801, beautiful takeoff.
So,
station calling Gatwick Tower for push and start, call time only.
3074, that's a grab.
We are just
2-7-4 Alpha Bravo. Thank you. Hold position.
Kello. And then.
Gatwick Tower. Good evening. This is also the November Golden Gate 106 information in the Arrington IFR. Cheers to Echo Golf Golf Papa.
Oscar 3 November Golf Gatwick Tower. Hello. You're clear to Amsterdam Collection 5 Papa Departure. Score 7315.
Squawk 7315, can I repeat the departure please for Oscar November Golf?
Runway 08 right and you.
Oscar November Golf, it's Clacton.
The
clear
1Z will be fine. Hello, good evening, Gatwick Tower number 17.
Oscar November Golf, standby.
Hey, this is standby. And then.
QNH 7015,
also QNH 1025.
There you go.
Okay, Tower, hello. Should T Lima with you request radio check, please, sir?
Sure, T Lima, Galaxy Tower, hello, readability fine. Brain Delta 801, contact Director 126, left 825, going.
Contact Director 126, decimal 82, please take 01.
RIP. 227, stand by. 2760, and we're very trying to put the take on system part.
Good evening, Gatwick Tower, KLM 3.
KLM 321, stand by. Lufthansa Cargo 8, 512, no. Departing British Airways. Airbus A320, 5 units, 1 line up, very trying to behind.
We are departing British Airways A320, 1008 lineup and 08Y lineup and eventually had a cover 8512.
KLM 321, Gatwick Tower, hello, report aircraft time to stand number.
Sure. Good evening, Gatwick Tower. KLM 321 requesting for clearance to Amsterdam with information India. We have an aircraft A330 stand 33.
KLM 321, thank you. You are clear to Amsterdam, Platinum 1-0 departure, 47327.
Clear to Clinton 1-0 departure, Skok 7327, KLM 321.
KLM 321, correct.
We had a clearance information granted, and then we need to Clinton
1-0
and then what we need to do,
Romeo
we have
Juliet,
to
Juliet 4, student line, correction, using 9-0.
Clear this flight plan which is discontinuity, and discontinuity is careers, and then we have to go back to the initial and then set up
the 7-4 Papa Bravo, sorry for the delay. Pushing start for
too high. How come is that? Because I haven't done the other part of the. That's why.
Perhaps. Oh,
need to check the fuel. The fuel is not enough.
Yeah, we both
have what I have to do, I need to fill up the fuel.
India with a QNH of 1025 clearance to Castro.
North and 6 Romeo Papa, Gary Copenhagen, Captain 1-0 departure, Squawk 6-2-4-7.
6-2-4-7 on the platform, Sam, 2-0 departure, North and 6 Romeo
Papa. V1, V2, flight level 6000 initially.
North and 6 Romeo Papa, negative, Squawk 6-2-4-7.
So we are fine now. And flight level would be...
North round 6 Romeo Papa, thank you, impact correct.
And it's too high, I'm not sure why they're saying, because the next part of level is hasn't finished, but let's see.
Next 513, Gary Tower, hello, readability fine.
Because I will go through with the information. I think so, the 18 center should be red for 1.
Speed 2760, contact Gatwick Tower, Echo 126, that's 125, going.
And then flight level will be 240.
Snag 513, sorry about standby brake, snag 153. Not sure if 5 not here, please refile.
So we have to. Squawk code will be 7.
Also, you remember golf request pushback, yes,
3.
Oscar, Sierra November Golf, roger, position.
7-4, Foxy Bravo.
2... 7.
There's
a plane landing, we're on the way around. Speed with 7-4, Papa Bravo, taxi holding point, Julia 4, runway 3, right, 5, Kilo, Raymond and Julia.
Travel. And approach working, I think. Yeah, cover and approach working, that's fine.
Can we be for Oscar Sierra Golf,
please? Oscar, Sierra November Golf, hold position.
Holding position, Oscar Oscar November Golf.
Oscar on Chicago 8512, sorry, delay, there seems to be a runway crashing. There seems to be an aircraft landing on the wrong runway, just hold position.
Yeah, that guy came in on 26 left for landing, huh?
Yeah, sorry about that. Northland 6, Romeo Papa, push and start to 3, face west. Unit 1385.
KLM 321, request and push and start, please.
Northland 6, Romeo Papa. Yeah, but I'm still busy, you can go back here, right? Push side 3, face west, Northland 6, Romeo Papa, unit 1025.
I'm up on cargo 8512, my turret right, cliff takeoff, cliff and calm.
KLM 321, ready for push and start, please.
Stand by, left on Chicago.
So we are ready for standby.
Heading 0.015.
Go around.
We need to be flaps on.
Flaps 1.
Call station standby, Oscar, Oscar, Sierra November Golf. Push and down 3, face west, QNH 1325.
Please make a start, please make a start for two facing west, Oscar Sierra November Golf.
KLM 321, push and start approved, face south, QNH 1025.
Face south, push and start approved, KLM 321, QNH 1025. Facing south, QNH
1015, carry south, pass your message.
There you go. We are just...
Is that when Europe 1015 is going around?
Europe 1015, roger, fast down and miss, from his right front.
Send a mission to Europe 1015.
You had one job, Aiden.
Lufthansa Chicago 8512, contact Gallery Director 126, that's flying 25, going.
126825, Lufthansa Chicago 8512.
We are just ready to go now.
513, we've refouled our flight plan.
Because, as a push and start approved.
Director 1015, contact Gallery Director 126,
just calling to the push and start.
2235, at your 1215.
We need to...
GD92, Liam Golf, hold Juliet 1.
Confirm. Pull for Juliet 1, 90 Liam Golf.
Test.
Pedal full left, check. Pedal full right, check. Full right,
check. Pedal full left, check. Pull down, check. Pull up,
check. Flight control check, completed.
Hey, GD21, Juliet, Foxtrot. Thank you, Ramon. Sorry, but I'm sorry. Correction, 7
we need to check the first initial. 6,000.
Sorry about that, can you
be
back?
Can you approach me to the first shot? GD21, runway 3H, right, clear for land, surface wind, calm.
Yes, good land, 0-8,
we have some sound off, which is I need to know. Avionics sounds is should be on.
I'm speaking with some Vol Papa Bravo, unfortunately I don't have the contact with the aircraft in front of you, so you're just going to have to taxi through him, I'm afraid.
He's on my right hand side, actually, on the ground.
Ground 2 cockpit, tow is connected, awaiting your instructions.
ATC clearance for push and start. Please confirm. All ground equipment and services clear.
Ground equipment and jetty clear.
Behind the arriving
set park brake to release, please.
Park brake off. Behind.
Clear to push.
Copy. You may start engines, sir.
Down.
Through the 7-4 Papa Bravo, hold Juliet 1.
The engine is started, anyway.
Hold Juliet 1 for 2-7-4 Papa Bravo.
Oscar, see you on the roof, Ruben. Oscar, see you on the roof. Taxi holding point Romeo 1 via Kilo and Romeo.
Thank you, Oscar, Romeo 1, Romeo, Oscar, 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 Oscar,
Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar, Oscar
Flag 513, thank you, Able Odd, Victor Archer.
Again, 513.
Flag 513, thank you. Are you able, Oddvik, departure? Flag 513, thank you. In that case, please refile for an Oddvik departure from his right.
Refiling for Oddvik.
North flag, Romeo Papa, request taxi.
North land 6, Romeo Papa, taxi, holding point Juliet 4, on my right, find Juliet.
Juliet 4, North land 6, Romeo Papa.
So we are ready to go, guys, facing south, as we haven't cleared yet. As you need to turn all the way back down here, as you can see which way you're facing. And obviously, that's it. You are facing
push back
south.
Complete. Please set park brake to on.
Brake set. You may disconnect the tow.
Thank you very much. KLM 321, ready for taxi.
KLM 321, roger. Taxi holding point Romeo 1 via Kilo and Romeo.
Taxi holding point Romeo 1 via Kilo and Romeo, KLM 321. So we need to know that that's the taxi instruction being given, and also you would have to know which way you are facing. Let's see, we are point way. If we can see southeast, northwest, not
here. GG1, GG4, short, welcome to Gatwick, continue straight ahead, Delta, short to Quebec.
Here, no, yeah. The facing south is... means
AC90, then we go from his right, first takeoff.
Oh, aircraft is facing south, look at that. So we are almost
hey, right to the AC90, then we go
facing south. So let's check the
information
by Gatwick runway chart.
Following 7290, Gatwick Tower, hello, continue approach from his right,
Gatwick.
Can you approach from his right?
EZ21 Juliet Fox from Hull position.
Yeah. So...
EZ21 Juliet Fox from
Hull
position. Position. Yeah. Position is Delta Fox, but...
We have to...
Oscar, Oscar, Sierra November Golf, continue right onto Juliet 4, Juliet 4.
Taxi via Kilo. And
right onto
Romeo
Juliet
1.
Juliet 4.
So, this is Romeo 1. Run 18, so...
Mike 513, thank you, standby, break. Welling 7290, runway
3
right, one first one variable, correction, first
one and turn left, and
good land, runway 0 right.
So we just take this all the way down, and Romeo 1 here.
And EZ2, 1 GM, for short, welcome to Galway, continue left onto Quebec, right onto Kilo, stand 107.
Down 107, Quebec, Kilo, you
know. Then they will cross the runway.
Character, hello, EZ65 Victor, stand 554, have a state 320 with
then
EZ65 Zulu Victor, got a car, yeah. Please appear
right.
And standby.
We'll see.
EZ92 Liam Gold, contact Galaxy Director 126, decimal 25, goodbye.
How did you start at EZ92 Liam?
On flag 513, new flight plan 12 and came through, it's still Dover for me, but never mind, I'll clear on paper. So you clear to Innsbruck, Dover 2, pass the departure, short 1145.
There are
flag 513, correct.
Off.
I'll see you 7-4, pass the line up the
Line up 08 right. Ground 4 Papa Bravo.
6650 Victor, sorry, delay. Clear to Belfast Old Road, 1110 Commander, Fox 4377. Easy 650 Victor, the correct information in the RQ and H1025. 1025 is copy, stand 554, request mission start, easy 65 Victor.
I take a wrong turn.
Easy 650 Victor, push and start, approach face south.
So pushing back.
Push start, approach to the south, easy 65 Victor, easy. Speed return 4 Papa Bravo, runway 25, let's take us in the car.
Because this is the... Via Kilo.
Flag 513, push and start, 3 face west, QNH 1025. Well, in 7292, welcome to Gatwick. Continue right onto Julia, stand 28.
So, I was in the wrong area now.
Following 7292, carry car.
Negative,
Yoko 1015, Zero Iraq. Yoko 1015, Gavitar, hello, approach, right, 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 accept some calm.
T-Broach, Yoko 1015.
374, Papa Bravo, contact Gavitar, 126, 825, going.
This way probably disconnected.
I want to use the 25
for Gavitar. No, you can't see a help, I'm taking 5. All you need to go over there.
Guys, you can see that I'm just heading to taxi runway 08 in use, and also we're holding point runway Romeo 1. So
we are clear to go, Nordtrans 6, Romeo Papa.
Yep, tower, the intention might be on another
way. There's a Gatwick tower.
Yeah, following 729, so I did put it in text at the track altitude several times. Taxi stand 28 by Juliet.
So we need to just check around here. Cubic and Romeo said hag.
Park brake off.
Turn left.
Good evening, Gatwick Ground. Monarch 459 with you at stand 13, requesting clearance to Madrid. And with Info India, QNH 1025, type Boeing 738.
So this is our holding point, Romeo 1 here.
Yeah, you're at 1015.
Yeah, you're at 1015. Runway 08, right, click land, left and calm.
And you're at 1015.
KLM 321, holding point, Romeo 1.
Okay, LM 321, thank you. Continue right, Juliet 4, Juliet 4.
Continue right to get up to runway 08.
I'm on like 459, what are you calling for clearance?
Hello, confirmed, I'm on like 459.
Roger, Nordtrans 6, Romeo Papa, contact Gatwick, Director 126, decimal 825, read, smack it.
126, 825,
Nordtrans 6, Romeo Papa. KLM 321, did you see,
KLM 321, straight ahead, Juliet, call Juliet 4.
Straight ahead, Juliet 4, no, KLM 321.
Right 459, sorry for that. Be clear to you, Madrid. Something crazy to my
Juliet. Here.
It is,
Juliet
Madrid by the Samson 3 Juliet departure, Squawk 7706.
Mark 459, correct.
That's
513, press 9513, type 3 on point 2, that's 4 on his right, trying to find Juliet.
315 Juliet, 513.
865 Zulu Victor, request taxi.
865 Zulu Victor, taxi, holding point Romeo 1, by Lima and Romeo.
Lima Romeo, hold Romeo 1, easy, 65 Zulu Victor.
Everyone, 215 underground.
Last station calling, going to ground. Ground is not online, so mainly frequency and fake and call sign.
Hey, Europe 1015.
Europe 1015, roger, welcome to Gatwick, hold position.
Hold position 1015.
So, Romeo, Juliet 4 at the end, so we have to get to the Juliet 4 as all the end.
Park brake off.
Europa 1015, taxi stand 20 via Juliet.
Stand 20 via Juliet. You're at Europa 1015. Europa 1015, may we take 22?
Europa 1015, no problem. Stand 20 via Papa and Juliet.
Papa Juliet, thank you, thanks very much. Europa 1015.
KLM 321, holy point, Juliet 4.
KLM 321, thank you, Romeo, sorry, try to cliff take off, first and calm.
On 08, right clear to take off, KLM 321. So, runway 08 is. No, this one, the next one. So we have to cross the runway straight ahead.
Park brake off.
We are going here and then ready to take off.
Europa 1015, there seems to be an aircraft taxiing on Juliet. I don't have contact with him. So, yeah, I'm sorry about that.
No worries, he's on the stand for us, so we'll just connect you around him. Here's 1015.
Cheers. Uneasy 65 Zulu Victor, you can continue right onto Juliet, hold Juliet 4.
Right on Juliet, hold Juliet 4, easy 65 Zulu Victor.
Pax on. Pax on. And then. Get the position for the left. There you go.
Call station calling, I was off clearance, call sign only.
Sorry, Thompson,
A31K, level 7, clearance. Yeah, Thompson, Charlie 2310, going to San Jose. You should have stayed on stand and wait for your clearance there.
100 knots.
Hold position, clear to Tenerife, please. Falls UD departure, squad 2255.
V1,
rotate. Positive climb, gear up.
Traffic.
Thompson Charlie 2310, taxi 9.2 Juliet 4, runway 0 to right 22 Juliet.
There you go. Need to backs off. Lights off.
Autopilot one, cross check.
KLM 321, contact Cali Director 126, decimal 825, going.
126, decimal 82, KLM 321.
Flaps zero.
So we need to. Ready frequency 126.82. Gateway Director KLM 321 with you, good evening. We are passing 4000.
Okay, I'm right to heading 0501
Sorry, KLM 321, say again. Flight 130, KLM 321. So we had a squawk ident somewhere. And
spoilers disarmed.
The line is there, yes.
The barometric pressure
after
is on.
Checklist completed. Standard barrow cross check. Passing flight level 063.
So 130, flight level.
Autopilot 1, cross check.
Heading 280, the current flight has been getting closer to 258.62.
Jersey 8792, contact Gatwick Tower 124.325.
Tower 142, bye bye.
So we are all okay now. So let's check the other ATC's book. Yeah. The approach is 121.20. 121.20. We need to check first. ATIS is 132.9297.
132.97.
There you go.
Okay.
All the lights on.
Okay, we're down to 73,328. Roger.
There you go. Very nice lighting over there. There's a Gatwick. Just take off from the Gatwick and outside.
Hotel Leaf Holly heading 060 degrees, descend 180. Heavy poly, heading 06, can you repeat the level 2 of the 2 3 hotel?
Jersey
2 Hotel, descend to flight level 7 0.
Flight level 7 0, Jersey 2
Hotel. ML 2116, confirm you're on the. ML 2116, confirm you're on the Timber 1 key valuable.
Say again, star, please.
And also 116, fly heading 200 degrees.
Fly heading 270 degrees, and also 116.
And also 116, heading 200.
Confirm heading 200.
EG8628, turn right to entry 50 degrees, reduce speed 180 knots.
Right 350, reduce speed 180 for 8628.
Speedbird 2763 30, track miles to touchdown, descend to altitude 4000 feet, QNH 1025.
Down to 4000 feet on runway 15, speedbird 276.
Left heading 200, and we're going to
Jersey 26 Hotel, descend flexible
7. Left heading 70,
Jersey 26
Hotel.
KLM 321, monitor
Unicom 122.8. 122.8, KLM 321, have a good day, bye. So we are away from the radar. You can see I'm just here. So we are not anymore observing with this radar from the Gatwick. If Gatwick release us, which is we are communicating Unicom 312.8. And then all the way down to here, this is my flight plan. And then we take a right into this zone. And there's my flight plan.
So we
Gloucester, then take a right, and then on the seaside, right for one arrival. Sierra Papa Lima. There's a VRM. Then we are arriving into Amsterdam. We will check the Amsterdam weather.
Sorry, second,
26
Hotel.
So there is Gloucester.
Hotel, heading 275.
Dagger. Or Waypoint.
Heading 275.
And I'm just taking a flight level 240.
We've got 2763, descend to altitude 3000 feet.
There you go, heading up.
Right, heading 255 and Malta 106, and we are requesting further descent, please, when available.
And Malta
116,
roger.
Let's check the ATS from there, at least we know that, what's the information there.
Mike, main landing runway 18, center, wind vehicle runway 24, transition level 4010 degrees, 2 knots. Cough okay. Temperature -2. Viewpoint -3. QNH 1027. Hecto Pascal. No significant change. End of information. Mike. This is Skipple information. Mike. Main landing runway 18. Center. Main vehicle runway 24. Transition level 40. 110 degrees 2 knots. Cough okay. Temperature -2. QNH1027.
Then we have approach 121.20.
This is people information, Mike. Main landing runway 18, center. Main takeoff runway 24, transition level 40. 110 degrees.
There you
go.
We've contacted into the approach now. We are under observation with the tower. It's a radar. Skip a radar. We are just heading 162 and we are not far away. It's quite calm. There you go.
En KLM 7063 op dat deel van de baan niet te rijden, maar goed dat u zei. What are your intentions?
Yes, yeah, 7063, we would like to make two touch and goes on the active arrival runway.
KLM 7063, okay, on departure, fly heading 180, maintain 3000. Runway 22, clear for takeoff, the wind is calm.
So we are on the way now, so let's check. Check our route, where we are now. Just tracking my flight. So we are taking right from Colchester, and then this is my name. And you can see I'm heading flight level 240, like 224,000 feet. When we are in radar area, then they will instruct us. We are far away from the radar side, so it takes about another, I believe, 1 hour and 1 hour 10 minutes flights. We have a block fuel 9,104 kg and flight level 310, cruise level 310, but we are flying 240 at the moment. That's more than enough, and that's it. And then we have a briefing, and cost index is 27, which we are I just think the cost index is low. Let's put it back on. That's why my aircraft is not far. And let's put the cost index over slightly. Let's see the 30. 30 should be okay. And then work it out again. See, it does work. And then perform. Is all alright. Now my flight will be go far quickly. So we are ready for one arrival. Salute. When we go into Salute or Sugal inbound, the inbound.
Chemwalk 47, Mike, hello. Runway 24, line up away.
We are.
Line up away, Mike.
46 nautical miles, then 5, and then 32.
Left heading 360, speed 220.
So you can see red for one is our top scent. When we hit to the red for, we are on the top scent. And after entering into the inbound and salute inbound, we are requesting for descent. And also we are under observation with the radar as well. So radar is just controlling for the arrival and the way in. And we are heading for VOR, which is salute is a VOR. SPL, and Sugal. So VOR is Sugal. We are heading to Sugal, and this VOR 109.5, and we have ILS 18 center. So we already had information 18 center. I think so. I already done it. Road for one via SPL. Yeah, Sierra Papa Lima. So it's all right now. We are all fine now. Arrival airport is. The wind is 110, and then QNH
1027.
This is 1011. This is not right QNH anyway. So it's fine. Temperature is zero, but we have minus. Hey guys, we are just about here. We are leveling because we already. I think so. It's looking scene is very hard.
Thank you for the service. Austrian 368. Good night.
Schmieberg, full help. Thank you, Spirit 2760. The Mavani Center clear to land. Wind is calm. KLM 7063, check your QNH 1027, please.
Roger, QNH 1027, for KLM 7063.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking.
You also see score voice here, descend level 40, Nexus Island 1 center, turn left heading 240.
20 minutes to go, and you are presently flying at the cruise altitude.
Thank you.
I would like to wish you a nice and pleasant flight.
Turn left heading 240. Descend flight level 40, Nexus 1 center.
Then have 240
and
fire
ALH
2%.
So account on the team, every gate wide convicted via what is the US 7. US 6.
Sham.
Oh yeah,
good morning.
Let's see where we are now. We are not far. This is a control area. When we get in hitting here, red far arrival. We'll in touch with the approach, but I don't think so. They're only controlling on this on zone.
I indicate you at 2,600 feet.
I have 1,300.
There is mine, Clinton 620, Airways and Red Far 1 arrival. Red Far 1 is the waypoint, and this is the top center airway. Airways is like a motorway we call. And Clinton is also the waypoint. Then we are attituding. Altitude is 2,200 at the moment. Heading 6065. Ground speed is 481. 481 kilometer. And then total distance is 196 mile nautical miles. And the distance remaining is 101. Estimated is 13 minutes. But. Online.
KLM 1801, hello, push the setup proof, QNH 1027.
So we had a good information, and let's see.
Push the setup proof, KLM 1801.
How many arrivals? 11 arrivals, 7 departures. Into. So you can see my information should be here. KLM 321 is the
KLM 7063,
arrival.
Sent 2000 feet.
Yeah, KLM 321 here. Arriving time is 0052 on time. So this is the information at the online aircraft which is going around the world. So you can see here clearly I'm in one of those, and I'm connecting to the ATC, proper ATC, and we are just under observation by the radar. At the moment, we are just connecting to the 112.8, which is so. There's no chart available. I do have a KLM. So I'm just sitting into Red Far soon, as you can see.
Two
There's a radar for? Yeah.
Kilo 706T left heading 210, cleared ILS 187, and off touch and go.
Waypoint red for Airways L62, right?
Report airborne.
There's a red for as well. And there is salute, I think. Yeah. So, this is fine, flight level 171. So, we are ready.
Kilo 764, turn right heading 360. Speed 220.
Present, 360, speed 220. Good afternoon, Schiphol Approach, KLM 321 with you, inbound Slough.
KLM 321, contact 125,
this is around the evening, 7798 at X Road.
Sorry, KLM 321, say again, please.
Peter 79, good evening. Vertex red, Mike. Contact Quebec, 1 Bravo 7 5 decimal 750.
Mike back, 2 Bravo 7. Peter 79.
Schiphol Approach, Quinnon, KLM 1097, Echo Apron, stand down with information mark, QH 1027, request TNF to Manchester.
So they already know that which will be.
KLM 1097, hello, clear to Manchester, Burby 1 Sierra departure, runway 24, scope 6271.
Would you request to.
We are not in inbound.
Four, six, two, seven, what ground group number? Peter, sir, I'm Bravo 4, they are Mike Papa 3.
Bravo 4, Mike Papa 3,
radar 12575, you're not in my airspace yet.
Scale 321, frequency please.
125. Decimal 750.
125.5750, KLM 321.
KLM 764, turn left heading 09 direction, turn left heading 270.
So we are.
Left heading 270.
125.
KLM 764.
We are close to top of descent, sir.
We are calling when ready for descent speed, we're 75.
Good evening, radar, KLM 321 with you, with information, Mike. We are just flight level 240 inbound Slough.
KLM, deep observator, good evening. Red Favon,
sorry, KLM 321, just radio connected with this. I couldn't catch you. Would you please say again, please? Couple of radio frequency interrupting.
First, Ryanair 254 Mike, left heading 020, cleared ILS 03.
KLM 321, request.
Stand by short.
Ryanair 241,
turn left heading 020, cleared ILS runway
6. Yo, Nick 5, Mike 1, Papa
24. No worries, KLM 321. Continue on the red van Alpha
Hyperion
the flight level 100.
Continue red for 1 arrival descent flight level 130 KLM 321.
For the Fox log, Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, turn left heading 250.
Speed 250,
disconnect.
Another Ryanair 70 X-ray, X-ray, contact taxi. Sorry for a late call, but you can clock level 370 and call Bremen radar 123.925. Bye bye. Alright.
Spoilers half.
Northwind 6 Romeo Papa, contact. Actually, Northwind 6 Romeo Papa, compression position proceed backup. Bravo, Alpha, Tango, Oscar, Bravo. Northwind 6 Romeo Papa, from present position, proceed direct to backup.
Direct to backup, Northwind 6 Romeo Papa.
Speedbird 75, we are ready for descent 290 at global.
Speedbird 75, descent final for 290.
Descending 290, Speedbird 75.
KLM 321, descent flight at 470, after Sugo, direct Sierra, Papa, Lima.
Descent flight level 70 after Sugo, heading Sierra, Papa, Lima, KLM 321.
Shamrock 47 Mike, when ready, descent flight level 170, level by Tevro.
So after Sugo, track Sierra Papa Lima. Not yet.
When ready, descent flight level 170.
Need to go all the way down here.
Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, contact Schiphol approach, Lima 6.2, bye bye.
Thank you very much for your attention. Hamster Radio Connect 1622 5330 level 26
Charlie. Okay,
I'm on
62
Hamster
Radar, good evening, KLM 321, contact Schiphol approach 121.2, bye bye.
121.2, KLM 321, goodbye.
Speedbird 75, leaving that airspace, just to enjoy your flight, bye bye.
Skipper approach KLM 321 with you with information Mike. We are inbound Sierra Papa Lima.
Rude, I was talking to another aircraft. KLM 7063 for left heading 010.
Left 010, KLM 7063.
KLM 321 information Mike, Clarkett Center.
QNH 127, 1027 KLM 321. Have a direct Sugo, and this is Sierra Papa Lima.
Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, you have about 2-0 track miles before you intercept the ILS. Speed is all yours.
FM 20 miles for the ILS, and I will get the speed. Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, thank you.
Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, just to be sure you are clear to ILS approach 185.
So the ILS, where correct? Confirm weight, right, Blue Messenger 5 Charlie.
Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, clear to ILS approach
185. Can we have the frequency for 185? Right? I think we're giving 187 to Blue Messenger 5 Charlie.
Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, we're just on back.
are just about 19 nautical miles away from Sierra Papa Lima, transition flight level 70.
Thank you, Montana.
For this one, 8 center. 1 0 6 level 76 for which
7. Speed should be.
Chicago, Echo 9, Echo 7 or something. I'll be at a full push and stuff.
And Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, the ILS information for 18 right is as follows. Frequency localizer 110.1, course 183.
This is 110.1 and 183 on the heading Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, thank you very much.
Spoilers half.
Kilo 1764 left, correct. Yeah, left Alpha to Delta 57.
Left
Alpha to Delta 57, 1-0-6-4. Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, we're going to make one right hand orbit in order to place an offshoot.
Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, would you like to orbit your present position?
I will orbit present position.
Turns light on.
Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, Roger. Channel 1 and Channel 1, climb flight level 1, please.
I'm flight level 1-3-0,
and 1-8-0. Okay, then 3-2-1, off to Sierra Papa Lima, fly heading 050.
Counter, leaving Star Trek 1-Kilo, do you have information with David Best startup?
After Sierra Papa Lima, heading flight zero, heading flight level 050, Kellam 3-2-1.
Yeah, we're not made in left, near one table, heading 050,
heading 050, Kellam 3-2-1.
Kilo Juliet, maybe one Tango, 9000, or 2 Kilo.
Yeah, because
we can
come back
when
they
can
wait in a taxi.
After Sierra Papa Lima, heading 050.
We can,
I can want to my second apologies, push the roof, Chinese from 727.
No problem, thank you very much, push and 5 0 7 1 0 9 10.
Spoilers full.
Four miles, then we are heading 050.
Can one of you contact Amsterdam 125.750?
Bye-bye. Origin 5277, hello, via 6, Papa 4, 8, Bravo 7. Kill
1,
please try the 1. Kill 1, 1, 2, 5, 0, 5, 0, 2.
0-2.
Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, can roll out from heading
0-5-0.
KLM 706, 3 descent 2,000 feet, turn right, heading 070.
Descent 2,000 feet, turn right, 070, for KLM 7063.
KLM 321, descent 3,000, QNH 1027.
Descent 3,000, KLM 321, QNH 1027. Speed and QNH. When we hit the QNH, and then we will be QNH.
Up Approach checklist completed.
Approach checklist completed. And the brakes is max, auto fan on. You will see, guys, we are descending flight level 300.
Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, runway 1 extension, you're clear to land, wind is calm.
Quick runway, rock message, 5 Charlie.
Spoilers half, spoilers retracted.
Spoiler rejected.
KLM 321, turn left heading 360, descend 2000 feet.
Turn left heading 360, descend 2000, KLM 321. Heading 360, which is fine. Descending 2000. And we are ready to go to land runway 18 right in center. There's another aircraft is going. And where I am now. So KLM 321 here.
KLM 7063.
We have to
290.
Go around and come back and landing on this way. So we're transition level at the moment.
KLM 321, turn left heading 270.
Turn left heading 270, KLM 321. Heading 270. Which is very quick, we need to respond to that.
KLM 7063, continue left turn heading 270.
Flaps 1.
Continuing 270 degrees, again 7063.
We need outside view. Runway is here.
First contact, I'm 16228255117 inbound parking.
Hello, KLM 162, Vectors ILS 187.
Roger, Vectors ILS 187, KLM 162.
KLM 321, turn left, heading 200,
KLM 182. Left heading 200, KLM 321, established localizer. We are turn left and establish localizer. As soon as we hit the localizer, we missed in flaps 2.
Ship off approach, 10-1-0-9-7, pass the bush, echo.
Do not close, dark side 1-0-2, let my wheels burn, please.
10-1-0-9-7, right off of 1-0. Traffic 1-2-4, we are going 1 mic, Ingwer 3.
Sorry, KLM 321 heading, do you say?
Lupo 140, it's the other
clean
side.
150, KLM 321 intercept.
KLM 706, speed 180.
Speed 180, okay,
2500.
Spoilers arm.
Lucas 150 is cleared to take over Mabel 1 Tango departures, Oak 24. Next holding point, Wolf. To the left, Golf 1 Mike in the tree.
KLM 7063, turn left heading 215, KLS 187.
Left
240, speed.
KLM 622 direct, it's a bike. KLM 622 direct, chin out of the Yankee, descend level 40.
Flaps 3.
Yeah, we should have a Yankee, descend 40, we are going to walk.
Engine messenger from Charlie 58, the reverse taxi this time.
Flaps 4.
Blue
West 05
Charlie, confirm you would like taxi to stand? Blue West 05 Charlie, in that case, taxi Golf Niner at Whiskey 5, cross 1-8 center.
Golf Niner, cross 1-8 center, Whiskey 5, Blue West 05 Charlie.
Gear down.
KLM 321, runway 1-8 center, clear to land and calm.
KLM 321, runway 18, center clear to land, wind copy, thank you. We are ready to land. Landing lights on, all on, all okay, greens.
Hello 097, roger, runway 24, clear to take off, the wind is coming.
Take off, number 24, KLM 097.
Autopilot 1, cross check.
KLM 7063, Vintage Calm, you are 5.5 miles behind an Airbus A330. Continue approach.
1000.
Roger, we're number 2 and we'll clear approach. And KLM 7063, who will make the final command?
Roger.
Five hundred. 400. 300 above. 200.
KLM 162, speed is yours, descent 2000 from 027.
Next landing should be good.
Speed is mine, descent 2000, connect 1027, KLM 162.
I will be messenger, flying Charlie, just confirm after the heavy KLM on Airbus 330, it's in there. Cross, when it bends, it would be fine.
Flaps 2, flaps 0. Ah, very sharp, but my mistake. Blue Charlie, Charlie at 55, hold short, 187.
Please check around your seat for any. AFM, hold short, 55, fine.
KLM 321, make a left to us, turn our choice, thank you.
Mark
break off.
Blue messenger, fact Charlie, after the landing, KLM Boeing 777-200, runway 18 center, cross one eight, runway 18 center, 55.
After the landing, heavy KLM 777, cross 18 center, 55. Red blue messenger, fact Charlie.
Kilo 162, fly heading 250.
We need to turn the APU bleed on. APU, master APU on. That's it. All is go. We need to take a right from here. Stand is our choice. And, geez.
Kilo Mom, Gerard, I said I'm leaving my sector. Air service terminated. If you can change proof, bye bye.
Thank you, good evening. Bye bye.
There's another aircraft and runway, is it? I need to count here.
Mr. Rock Ground, good evening. Delta 25 heavy information, whiskey ready to pass by.
Park break off.
Good evening, yes, no, thanks.
You see the Lanta. Natix for Tango departure out of runway 2
to 25. Turn on.
Follow the landing checklist completed.
Landing checklist is complete.
You mind typing in the departure text 23 left and 2225 for squawk Delta 25. Okay, the NetX4 Tango, thank you, Delta 25.
This is our stand, thank you very much.
Full 140, tower 83, tower.
83, tower 140.
Park brake off.
Kilo 162, clear left heading 210, clear to ILS, manage center.
Clear left heading 210, and clear for the ILS runway 1-2 to get a 162.
Blue Mike Charlie, Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, it's across the license, okay, fine.
Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, thank you.
KLM 321 pocket stand, goal 7.
Blue Messenger, go ahead.
And Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, request for the taxi.
Blue Messenger 5 Charlie, right Delta, left Alpha to Golf Niner.
Okay.
Right Delta, left Alpha, Golf Niner, Blue Messenger 5 Charlie.
Yes, we're done.